Everyone was sad, men, women, and children. And there were tears in many eyes as the ship set sail. The Greek armies came to the great city of Troy and surrounded it, but the walls were too strong. The Greeks could not break into the city to destroy it and find Helen, the wife of Menelaus.
The battle again!
But it was no use. The war dragged on for 10 years. Menelaus fought his way into the palace, where his wife was imprisoned. He killed the guards, King Priam, and the king's son, Paris. At last, Menelaus saw Helen.
I am Odysseus, and I tell you now, none of you shall have my wife.
Athena told Odysseus to make a sacrifice and to swear an oath of unity and friendship between him and his people.